for our kids.
Yeah, well, it's important for me, and I think the Disney in general to attract families and respect. There's a target that we like to keep, and that's because I want my own kids to be able to see it. You know, I know, I understand what type of movie we're making. We don't want to make turn off too many people with being too violent, too dark. In this particular case, I mean, we have elements of that, but it's a balancing of that so that it doesn't alienate certain groups. Yeah.
We can see the photo of Angelina Jolie. When you were crafting the image of the character, what was the balance you were looking for?
You know, it's already an icon. So what we wanted to do is not reinvent that icon. We wanted to respect that icon, but bring it to life in a way no one's seen before. So not only is it physically very similar, but emotionally we get to learn more. So it's not ruining something that's already good. It's exploring more about something good in a new way.